Hi, I'm Jeffrey Archer, and I wanted to talk to you about the book that changed my whole life, Kane and Abel. The story of Abel Rosnowski, a Pole born in a forest. And at the other end of the scale, William Kane, born in a hospital built by his father. Unlikely those two would meet. One with everything, one with nothing. But they do meet only once, and it changes their whole life. Kane and Abel.